biggest companies in the world have helped carbon emissions rise to a new record, according to the UN.
If you're, for instance, the motor industry, you can change your technology and use electricity instead of petrol for your fuel. But if you're the actual fossil fuel producers, really there isn't anything else you can do.